Three, two, one. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Vibrant Games crew here. We're back with another video today, and
we're starting a new series today.
Yes. On both my channel and the Vibrant Games channel. So, on my channel, it'll mainly be unedited and stuff like that, and just
all. So we're not going to cut it at all. It's just going to be all raw on his channel.
Yeah, it's just but all on my Vibrant channel. Games raw. Channel.
On Vibrant Games, it's gonna be cut.
Yeah, it's gonna be
so
just
it's not
like
the same
edited.
Exactly. You have to watch. You have to watch. Both
perspectives. Hey, you bum! Stop it!
You're making me lag.
Hey, stop it, you bum!
I'll stop. So yeah.
So this thing right here, this thing is a work in progress right now.
Yeah.
We'll tell you what that is later.
We'll explain that. Yeah, so this is the shop, and I know it's a really sad looking shop, but
it's very sad looking.
Yeah.
Very.
You can buy food and then sell things, but really the only point to that is that you can eventually buy homes and you can use like teleports and stuff like that, and so that's where you can buy things in this place, but that's not ready yet.
Yeah, we need our developer on here, Parker. Oh, yeah. He's going to be in the videos as well. Right now, it's just me, Jacob, and Dalen because it is currently 12 a.m. for us.
Uh-huh.
And so, yep, we're staying up all night.
And I need food.
Yep, we have the... So here in tab is the deaths. So I'm going to do the last heal on everyone, then I'll de-op myself. And then, yeah, we'll start the series off. So I'm going to do slash heal... Shaggy 1 slash heal Eric, create some C slash heal Wasatch Miner slash
de-op
Wasatch Miner. Alright, I am de-op, so now I cannot do slash op Wasatch.
Alright, now let's go around, let's talk about what we're going to be doing this whole time while we're chopping down trees.
I cannot do that. Alright, so.
Alright, well, I'm running away from you guys, and I'm going to kill rabbits and stuff.
Listen, so.
If it'll come.
What this server is it's a 1.8 server, but it's passive, and so, yeah. So
PvP is like there is still PvP, but it's not like you're going mainly for that person.
Mm-hmm.
It's our SMP server for our crew, and it's more passive, so
get
it's not
back
like
your bunny.
Main focus of killing each other. It's more like building and. I'm thinking of doing some sort of community thing that we can all sell stuff and trade things.
Yeah, that's like one of the big things.
And I'm just over here just like, you guys are all thinking, you know, doing this community thing. I'm just sitting here like, you know what? I'm going to build
up,
a castle.
Damn,
you guys, I'm right back.
So basically we're going to play for like 2 hours or something like that. Build a house, all that stuff. I will be doing some background.
I might actually start recording on my Air Crits YT. I might start recording on there.
Yeah. So
Eric
will probably join.
Record, but my freaking recording thing won't work or whatever.
Dalen is
either that or I gotta like upgrade my computer or something.
Dalen's having a fun time with.
All right, okay. I'm right back though.
Yeah,
cause I do
totally
have
like not
so,
going crazy whatsoever with it. Yeah.
Alright, hold on.
Dude, I feel like I'm just gonna start building my castle out of, like, meat. Because I've got so much freaking meat on me.
Yeah.
Die, piggies.
Oh, I should have said it to, like, morning, but that's okay. It's alright. I don't know what time it is in the day. Let's see. Man, I'm really sorry for my lag. Guys, it's just that
things don't want to work.
Yeah,
today
I have a better computer, which I'm hoping to get a better computer within. Oh wait, no, I don't want that. Within like what? Like I don't know. Soon is what I'm hoping. Maybe within
soon.
3 months is. I know that's a long time, but still.
By then, you guys will have came here, and it'll be.
Yeah.
Anyways, I'm going around killing things and having a good time.
Yeah, same here, dude. I'm just picking up
other stuff. Oh, yes, collecting them eggs, too. Where's that cat? There's that cow. Give me your leather. Thank you, cow.
Oh, crap. I don't know the difficulty. I believe it's hard, but I would like to make sure, because OCD. I want to make sure that it's hard, so... Hold on. I'm going to do something.
Okay, I'm back.
All right, Eric's back.
All right.
Eric has it back.
So...
Is there, like... Oh, there's some coal over here where I can start mining.
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going to build my castle, but... Right now, I'm just kind of focused on resources and trying to, like, not die.
Alright, yeah, I need some animals.
Seems like a good thing to focus on.
Little bunny. I didn't get any food. Okay. Alright, well, okay, here's a pig. And a cow over there. A couple of cows.
Oh, man, I can't run anymore.
No.
Alright. Okay.
Cow tipper. Oh, I saw one more cow over here, I believe. So.
Dude, I've already made myself a leather helmet.
Eric, do you think you could go into the console and set the game difficulty to hard?
If I had access to it.
Do you not have access to console?
No. Is it the same one as the normal server, the other servers?
Oh no, I gotta run. Yeah.
Okay, then I do have access.
It's already almost nighttime, dang.
It is nighttime.
It already is nighttime.
I'm going underground.
You know what?
I'm going to my hole that I have already dug out, so.
Maybe I'll make a dwarf castle. Oh. I just got like a Charlie horse in my leg. Ah, ow.
Sweet.
Ah.
I got myself great. Two water bottles in case I need it. Drink a
lot. Ow. Oh. I hope you guys enjoy my pain.
I do.
You deserve it.
Well, of course. Jacob over here does. Alright. Let's see. I'm going to place...
Sorry for how dark it is, everyone.
Here.
I'm too bothered.
I'm surprised how actually bright it is in this cave thing that I'm in right now for the fact that I have no brightness.
Oh, and if you're wondering what pack it is that I'm using, I am using the Latency 32X FPS pack, so, yep, I really don't know where I got it. I think I got it from a friend, and I don't know where he got it, so I'm sorry, but you'll have to just look that up, and I'm too lazy to go find it, so, yeah.
Jeez, Jacob, being lazy.
Yeah, I'm lazy.
So.
Right.
What are your guys' cords?
Well, maybe I'll tell you, maybe I won't.
Oh, okay, I mean, you don't really need to, but I mean, I'm just wondering.
My cords are places.
Okay. It is... It's like... X44.7, Y is 81, and my Z is like 129.
Mm-hmm. Alright, well, I'm just going down.
Oh my gosh, I found this giant packet of coal.
So Dalen's gone out in the Z direction.
Probably.
Yeah. Like, I'm negative Z, and then X is positive. So, yeah, me and Eric are in the same, like, quadrant.
Uh-huh.
I just went the complete opposite way of you guys.
No, you went in the upper, like, the positive Z. And positive X.
There we go, now I can survive.
I didn't get much wood, but that's okay. I think I have enough.
I got a decent amount, but I didn't get any food.
I killed the only animals around, so, huh. I'm gonna try to get leather by the time this is... Or, not leather. What am I saying?
See, when day breaks, I think I'm going to go out and set out and find me where I want to make my home.
Find food.
Hey, I've got like a lot of that already, so I don't need to do that.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm making this place so nice. I'm not even gonna be here.
I mean, you never know who will be there. So yeah. Well,
I mean, it's really just kind of a pocket inside a mountain.
So, yep, same thing here. I just made a little tiny room.
I'm just mining straight down. I'm on level like 12. Still haven't found a cave.
So you're going for diamond?
Strip mine.
You going for diamond, Jacob?
Honestly, yeah. I haven't found iron though, so I'm. Yeah. Oh, I am on level 5, so that's cool. Wow, I found redstone. That's cool.
Nice. Dude, all my brother's friends on Xbox call him freaking by his Xbox name. And they call him Apollo, because that's part of his Xbox name. They're just like, Apollo, Apollo, Apollo,
hey,
Apollo.
Just don't fall down my hole, okay, guys? Because that would just be catastrophic for you.
You'd probably just be sitting there at the bottom like, yes, more loot!
Yep. Hey, if you fall, it's your own fault. I mean, honestly.
That is if keep inventory worked.
It should. We were having trouble with, like, my XP, like, not leaving, so I started out with 2 extra levels, so I'm really sorry about that.
Yeah, you freaking jerk.
I found iron, by the way.
Well, we are gonna have a head start ahead of the other guys, though,
yes. So we're thinking about restarting this every, like, what, maybe 6 months to a year, just because we would like to do a lot, but... You know, then again, we also want to make it so it doesn't seem too repetitive, you know?
Yeah. Nope.
So it kind of changes.
Don't you love when you run into gravel?
Yep, dude.
Don't you just love when there's, like, nothing to do and you're just waiting for night to end?
I don't do that, really.
Well, I'm kind of mining and also waiting at the same time, so...
Wait, alright. Oh, so I'm just gonna make...
I bet you that I have something right now that neither of you have.
Hopefully I don't have to fight that much.
Is it Nether Pearl?
And I'm gonna go out on an adventure.
Is it Diamond?
I bet you... No, it's not Diamond.
Is it... What is it?
It's an upgraded pickaxe.
An iron pick?
A stone one, man.
I already have a stone.
It's iron.
I'm about to have an iron one.
Because I have iron, spiritually. Yeah.
I don't have any sticks.
And don't you love when your stairs go like a million miles upwards and you can't get up your freaking crafting table?
See, that's why I take it everywhere.
Come on. I want to find the right, like, valley area. I want to make a cool fort.
Daylon's going to build a fort and then... So...
He's on a boat?
I want...
No, I'm traveling over mountains, but the problem is that there's only, like, tiny little valleys, so it's, like, barely big enough for, like, a small house. It's, like...
A small house?
So I'm surprised Daylon hasn't died yet.
Mm-hmm. I am too, because I decided to leave.
Wait, what?
In the middle of the night to try and find a place that I'm gonna end up calling home. And I'm gonna fight.
Yeah, it's still kind of nighttime out there.
Alright, well, I'm mining.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay in the mines as well. For a little while, get some gear. Because I really need
gear. I am prepared for war, because I've got a leather helmet. So, I'm prepared. Oh, Jesus. No!
Well,
Dalen's died.
I don't plan on dying any time during this series. Never.
Okay, you want to know why I died?
You fell.
A skeleton shot me into a ravine.
That was smart. That's...
Why did I bring the furnace while nothing was while it wasn't all smelted?
Get there in time to get my stuff back and then figure out how I'm getting back home.
Well, you're not
Jacob. Why am I so stupid?
Well, because you're Eric. Sorry.
Oh.
Wouldn't that make sense?
Yeah, that's sad.
Savage, isn't it? Oh, I know. I can't sprint. Actually, I'm gonna take these.
Sadness now. Oh no, I lost all my meat.
He lost his meat.
Well, that was your fault, dude. Sorry.
Look, Dalen, is it night right now still?
Nope.
It's not?
Not anymore. Actually. It's day now.
Of course. Mine, though. I'm actually going to continue to mine. I want to get gear before I actually try and do anything.
I'm going to try to get
I need food, actually, so I need to go back up.
Good thing I didn't, like, travel really far when I died. So, it's, like, easier to get back to where it was at die.
So this will be my temporary home for a little bit. This place that I've got here.
Man, you just never, ever
go out. Dude, don't you love just like being on two bars of hunger and you can't find any animals to kill?
Dude, that's why I went and killed animals before it was dark out.
Well, I couldn't because I was upstairs in my house, like in real life, getting water and also helping my brother with his stupid hot tub.
Fudge me. Fudge me, mate.
That's funny.
You know what? I'm gonna just go in a completely different direction and just.
I have sugarcane. I have sugarcane.
Done.
Well, I'd like to apologize for the lack of uploads because I do understand that it is probably. I know there's at least one person out there who kind of like checks every once in a while to see if there's an upload. I mean, I don't really know, but I know that Clay watches my videos. I don't know if he does anymore, but he did once upon a time. I'm very sorry for the lack of uploads. It's just I've been really busy with school and all this other stuff, and I will be trying to upload more, but it mainly will be on the weekends because I do have a lot of homework during the school week. So,
dude, you're like killing yourself with homework.
Honestly.
Why did you have to choose a freaking AP class?
Because I want the college credit. So yeah, being in ninth grade, you can choose to take like a college class, and it's basically a college class. You get college credit as long as you pass at the end of the school year. So, I'm trying to get that so I can get the credit, because I would love to be like ahead just by a bit. I mean, it's not going to be that much, but still, you know?
But you're killing yourself.
Dude, I still haven't gotten any homework this whole year.
You still haven't? Wow. It's because you're taking,
dude,
like,
you freaking lucky.
Classes.
Yeah, I'll bet.
I know. My freaking school's math is behind me so much.
GG, boys.
Guys, I might have found the place where I make my castle.
Alright.
I found a decent place to build my base.
Well,
ooh, this is actually flower forest.
Oh wow, this is actually quite decent.
This is a flower forest, so I can get any kind of flower I want here, so I can get a lot of different
types. This is like really flat area too. Okay. Alright.
Do you know, love when you've been searching for like miles and you still can't find an animal?
Animal.
I don't know what I'm saying, honestly. I mean, it is almost 12:30 in the morning, so.
Yeah.
It's night. Like, I know technically it's in the morning, but no one counts it as morning. Like,
wait, Jacob.
Really?
What's the difficulty, right, Jacob? What's the difficulty on the server?
Isn't it hard?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Rip, Eric.
Rip.
Can we have it be normal, please?
Nope.
No, dude.
Why? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, and I've been working hard to try and find food, and you guys stole it all.
There's no way that I stole it all, dude. Go kill a squid and eat the squid.
You don't know, I stole it all and then died with it.
Yeah, Dylan's a scrub.
Getting hit back.
Yep, I'm currently dying right now.
Sorry, so that's Eric, we're not changing the rules. I know that makes you angry, but... Here, listen. If you fall down my cave and don't die somehow, then I'll give you some food.
Well, how am I going to fall down your cave and don't die if I'm at half, if I'm at half health right now and I'm far away from it.
Oh, well, that was your fault.
The only animal that I see right now is a horse, and that gives you leather, and you can't eat horse meat.
That sucks.
Okay, alright, I'm gonna do what I need.
I just need to find sheep right now and make a bed and place it right now. Like, this instant, like this very second. I need to do it right now.
Like, right now!
And then I need to set my spawn point there or something, somehow. Even though it's not nighttime right now.
Well, no, you can set it during the day.
Oh, but I don't have access to.
No, with the okay. Bed.
Place that. I said place.
Guess what? I'm dead.
Aha.
And there you go. Wait, we see.
I need to screech about that. Those cordons right there.
Dude, I would have given cordons. You my food, but I mean.
I can't get to. You can't get me your food. I'm like, I was at like 500.
I didn't even like. So I almost got there, right? And then I fell into the thing and tried not to fall in the lava, but fell in the lava anyways.
Okay, I'm gonna get to where I thought like, where I think
that's,
the general.
That's when spot. I know I just have to give up.
Sugarcane. Oh my god! Don't you just love when you freaking crash your Minecraft?
Yeah, it takes you like 10 minutes to load it back up, doesn't it?
Oh man, I think mine's
not crashed. It's not crashed right now, but my freaking screenshot's taking a million years to load in front of it.
Yeah, that sucks.
Okay, now I'm gonna pull my screenshot to the side so I can get those coordinates.
Alright, I'm gonna just put the sugar cane over here until later. Oh wow, that worked perfectly. Okay, come here, animals.
Dude, I was at like 600 and negative 200.
Yeah.
Come here, aminals. Aminals.
I think I'm having pretty decent luck, honestly. Because I'm just where crouching and mining, I don't aminals? Really lose any health or hunger, so that's pretty good.
I'm gonna die now. And stuff.
Yeah, and you stole all the food.
I didn't steal all the food, dude. I literally have one steak and three cooked pork chop. That's it.
I had like seven of each, and then I had some chicken, and then I had some rabbit, and
Oh man, this is like giving my hand a cramp, honestly, holding the shift key. I'm not used to it. I'm used to just resting my pinky on the
So I found out that the XP does work. The XP gets rid of it now.
Well, that's good. Maybe it was just glitched on mine.
Okay. Dude, the same thing's gonna happen to me that happened to Eric.
Come Wait, on, guys. Oh, yeah, oh yeah, because you lost your food. No, I literally found a pig as soon as I died. Like, one singular pig, that was it.
Like,
I
I've got a sword, right? But there is nothing here. Like, G-Bus. That's it, I'm dead.
Damn. Yeah, dude.
As I see a zombie just burning
Jacob
to death.
Jacob's just, like, sitting there, he's like, I'm gonna get some diamonds, and you guys are dying.
I might already have diamonds.
Yeah, you probably do.
Maybe.
Mr. Not need food at all.
No, dude, because I just crouch.
I am gonna kill this pig here.
And I'm almost out of food again, and I freaking can't find my items. So I'm still 200 blocks away from them.
That's right, pigu. Freaking die, pig. Num. Num, num, num. Yeah, sorry guys, I think I killed all the animals.
You killed all the animals. Animals.
You know what? Screw you, sheep. Right.
Dalen's killing his own
cannibalism. Cannibalism. Really win.
It's come to
There's
it.
There's another one.
Dalen's come to cannibalism.
Well.
Yep.
That's too bad.
Because the place where, like, I was going to plan on building my castle, right? That I had found on, like, perfect, right? Had no animals there. See, but right by spawn, there's like freaking a lot of animals. Like, I've already got like 5 things of meat already.
You should.
Yeah, if there was no animals.
Hey, Eric, you can't make fun of him because I made fun of you for that.
I know aminals.
Aminals.
I don't know.
Aminals.
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 What?
Chicken! Just die!
Dude, Dude, don't you love when you're back at the same hunger that you were at when you were searching for food before, and you're trying to find your dead body, and you're 200 blocks away from it still?
Dude, I've like 6 pieces of mutton, 1 raw chicken, and 1 raw pork chop.
I'm almost there. I'm only 100 blocks away.
I'm just sitting here with my own kind, just sitting here.
You're just eating your own kind.
Wait, hold on. Actually, I should just cook this. I'm gonna mine.
Okay, only 50 more blocks to go.
Like, cook anything. It's just...
I found the horses that I died next to, and I'm at the same hunger that I was at nearly.
Ooh.
Okay, where is my items? I am exactly at my coordinates.
Maybe they probably met a despawn.
Oh, there it is. Oh. There it is.
I guess not. All right, all right, I got a question. Let's play guess what, or guess 20 questions. That's what it's called.
No, let's play. Let's
is
turn
it
the
oyster?
Day.
All right, no. All right, 20 questions on what I just found.
7 diamonds.
No.
Is 6 it diamonds?
No.
2 diamonds.
Nope.
5 diamonds.
Nope.
8 diamonds.
18 gold.
No, I don't have any gold, actually. I wish I had gold.
79 gold. Wait, what?
69 gold.
Nope.
12 gold.
Alright, well, you guys are really bad at this, so I just found an emerald.
Oh.
So cool.
I know, so cool.
Yeah, we're
bad at this.
We don't really care.
I know you really don't, but I just want to piss you off.
Yeah, it's cool.
Yeah,
don't you love when you're trying to cook a raw bush or a rose bush in a freaking furnace?
A raw bush? Wait, hold
and
on.
And then you try and put it in your crafting table.
Wait, hold on. Raw bush, isn't that some kind of porno?
Oh my gosh.
What? Okay, I found my items now. I don't need this freaking stupid screen.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Guess what? I got food finally. I finally found food. Guys, I'm not starving anymore. I need more food, though.
Congrats. I've got a lot of food, but I'm still, like, kind of starving because I want to, like, save it till I can, like, cook it. And then, like...
I just cooked all my food right now, and I only have
guys,
3.
I have, like, 10 pieces of mutton, and I've, like, eaten, like, 3. I have resorted to extreme cannibalism.
You've eaten 3 of your brothers.
Yeah.
You're just like, hey, brother.
I'm getting decent frames.
What's even worse is, like, you know, I've got, like, 10 of them, and I only killed, like, 6 or so. Right? Because, like, most of them gave me 2. Right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna...
Where is he? I don't see him. Honestly, Dylan, you gotta answer my question. Where is he?
Where is who?
What if for the next SMP we go to 1.7?
Maybe.
I don't know. I'm thinking maybe 1.11, because they're gonna add they're adding the new, like... It's like the exploration update, where there's more exploration.
Yeah. I don't know, I'm wondering, what if we were to go back? Like, we start at 1.8, and then we go to 1.7, 1.6, 1.5, and then, you know, so on. What about that? That's a decent idea.
I'm thinking we do 1.7, and then 1.11, and then maybe modded or something, once we all get better computer or something.
Yeah, by then hopefully we'll have a better computer.
Hopefully by then we'll have a bigger fan base to pay for that bigger computer.
Yeah.
And then, you know.
No matter what, honestly, I'm going to pay. I'm going to get a better computer.
Well, yeah, of course.
I'm thinking we could hopefully get, like, maybe 100 or, like, 50 to 100 episodes of SMP before, like, the end of the year.
Mm-hmm.
And then do another season of it that's like that, but a different version or whatever.
All right, hold on. I need to make a pick because this is not working.
The thing that would suck about us going back to 1.6 is that there wouldn't be the acacia and dark oak.
Yeah, I mean, that would suck.
Why? No! No! No!
Dalen's dying again.
No, what?
Am I a skeleton?
No. Oh, man.
I'm gonna chop up this gravel with my meat.
Honestly, I'm not passing up anything. I'm mining everything. I'm mining coal. Everything is useful. I'm hoarding everything.
Well, I just passed up some coal right now, so I don't care.
I think I'm gonna have to turn my coal into blocks because I have so much.
I have 19.
I don't have anything because of that freaking skeleton.
2 stacks and 5.
You know, I would have been fine if that one skeleton
don't
had.
Don't love shot. Lag. That was great. That was the greatest lag spike. I love it.
Ooh, yeah.
Dylan, stop sucking on one.
Okay, then.
Or whatever you're doing.
This is gonna freaking kill me. I'm trying to get back to you. Can we just, like, spawn with boats?
Why'd you go across an ocean?
Cause he's smart.
Yeah.
He's like, I want to be separated from everyone.
Nobody's going to come after me, but then I forgot the fact of how freaking far I swim. Let me hope I can get back to my hole in time to pick up all my meat.
Your meat. Your meat. Your mutton. Your family.
Yeah, my cousins.
Honestly, I have only eaten one piece of steak. Like,
Okay, Jacob, have you found any diamonds yet?
Possibly, and I just ran into some. Like, literally, as you said that.
Yes! Nope, not dying now.
How many did you get?
One. I'm so sorry. Oh,
no,
never mind.
Can poison
never mind.
Kill me?
Never mind. I didn't get just one.
How much did you get?
Hold on.
No, wait. Okay. I can't be poisoned.
I got that's 6. Great. I got 6 diamonds.
That's pretty cool. I got 9.
Yeah, you suck. That's why you got 9, because you suck. Yeah. It was like, yeah, Jacob needs an extra help.
Yep. See, that's why I have no deaths, is because of them diamonds. And that's why I have full iron.
Oh my god, Dylan's got 4 deaths? I didn't realize that Dylan had that many deaths. But, Jacob, do you have any gold?
No, I actually do not.
Because I have 5.
Alright.
I'm gonna make this hole cozy. Freaking, yeah, boy.
Dylan. Oh, you're funny.
I think we're all going psycho.
Wait. Oh, wait. No, things might fall in this hole.
Literally. I found diamonds, and then I found a cave.
Nice.
And dude, cave I've just got a 3x3 cube hole.
A 3x3 cube hole? Block.
No.
Dylan, did you say a 3x3 cube hole?
Huh?
Did you say a 3x3 cube hole?
Yep.
Cool.
Yeah. And I'm just chilling here, waiting for the time to pass by.
Alright, hold on. I'll be back in a sec. I'm just gonna block myself in.
Like, I wish I had my weed.
Alright. Yeah. Okay.
I had weed.
The dank ones, Dylan?
Like, then I could just kind of, you know, relax in here. Like, you know, instead of just being
I'm just
back,
digging
all
a strip
paranoid.
Mine right now, because logic.
I don't even have the tools or anything. I am literally just waiting. year.
So it looks like you're the furthest behind right now.
Yeah, but that's just because I've been, like, trying to, like, find a place to build my home. You guys just kind of went straight to, like, digging or something.
Yeah.
I was just like, yo, I'm going to go this way, kill animals, and then find my home. And that didn't plan out. I tried to go somewhere else. That didn't work out. It's just been a series of this game hating me. And now I'm sitting here waiting for it to be day.
Yeah, that's what I was doing a little bit ago, and then I started going mining, and now I'm rich, so.
Well, I don't have anything to mine with.
You don't have any wood?
Nope.
You're the smart one.
I'm wood free.
Wood free? Free wood?
Yes. No. No, you go away. You go away. You go away. You go away. I said you go away. I said you go away. No. No bad monster thingy. No, and there's another one.
Dylan, would you be upset if I told you that I found more diamonds?
Now, you know what's really upsetting?
Huh.
What just barely happened if you looked in chat.
Yeah, you got blown up?
Okay. So, I try to kill one, and it explodes. And I'm like, aw, crap, now I gotta fix this hole. So, I start trying to fix the hole, and then another one sneaks up on me like, hey, buddy. And he, like, tries to touch my butt, right? I'm like, nah. And so he decides to freaking, like, punch me so hard in the butt, I fly, like, five blocks away and die.
Did you die again?
By
oh
a
my
creeper.
Gosh. Wow.
Yeah, he has a death streak of five.
The freaking creeper, like, fisted me, just like...
At this rate, dude, bah. We're gonna have, like, Dalen be at 1,000 deaths by the end of this.
By the end of the series.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, by the end of the series, it's just gonna be 1,001 deaths.
He's gonna be like, wait, hold on, I need to get past 1,000, just to make it set at OCD.
No, it'll be 1,119.
No, it'll be 1,126.
No, it'll be 1,112.
Yes.
Just to piss people off, like, it couldn't have been
111. Yeah.
Like 1111, it would be 1110, or 2, or whatever, and it'll piss people off.
And it's funny how we're talking about this because it's really late at night time.
Yeah, it's 12:42.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Swear to God, if my items aren't there, I'm gonna be sad.
I find it funny how you guys went so far from spawn. I think I'm like. I've actually mined probably underneath spawn, kind of. Not exactly, I don't think. Well, actually, here, I'm just gonna check my points.
Stuff.
Oh, wow, yeah. I went pretty far, honestly.
This is just gonna be the mine.
Well, I went from, like, negative 200, like, from 600 and negative 200 to, I went 1,000, I mean, not 1,000, 100 blocks away from where I was originally, so. That's about it, down here in the mine.
And I finally think I can get myself situated here in this place, and then I can start working on building my fortress.
And I love breaking my pickaxe when I have nowhere to put it in my inventory because I don't have any more room in my inventory.
Uh-huh.
But also, I found another diamond, Jacob. I have 7 now.
Cool. I got a diamond block.
Yeah, you suck.
Okay.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just gonna go and kill myself.
But you have the capability of building any iron armor yet, Jacob?
Oh, I have full iron, dude.
What? You suck.
Yeah, dude.
Okay, wait, it's morning now. It's morning.
Oh, that's cool.
I could tell because the day has changed since I last saw the day.
On your cords?
What?
On the F3.
It might still be night,
though. Dude, I am just freaking...
Nope, it's daytime.
Alright.
Apparently, Minecraft wants to be stupid, growing up wants to be stupid.
Hey, who has 23 blocks of redstone? This guy!
I have 23
I'm literally just too freaking, like, I don't know, man, to freaking care. Like, I think the word is stoned or something.
Yeah, you're always like that, aren't you?
I think I'm gonna start to build me a sort of small home.
Alright, I've got this weird, like, fire pit thing.
Listen, I'm not saying anything yet, but I think I'll probably be the bounty hunter.
Like, what do you mean?
I'm gonna honestly set a bounty on Dalen. And you can either come and get the bounties, or I can go and do the bounty work.
Yeah, I'm thinking we should set up the community area at the main spawn point, like,
yeah. So
I'm thinking.
No, please. Oh crap, hold on guys, my mom's yes. Playing pool with me right now. No, I'm kidding, I'm just gonna keep on mining while I play pool.
Alright. Okay, so that's not gonna be my home, that's gonna be like the fire pit or something. That's gonna be like the main town area. I'm gonna die here soon. Okay. Where do I want to build my first home? Am I going to build it in, like, the ground? And I think the answer to that one is yes. Just going to build, like, a staircase or something down.
Oh, never mind. I'm playing poker with her right now.
Poker?
Yeah.
All right.
Man, it's going to be... He's hurting from shifting.
No, that's... I forget they built, like, 3 doors now. Freaking... Weird. Right, so I'm just gonna do this.
What's funny is this update has been out for like a year and a half now. He's just realizing what? That.
I always forget it. Like, I really just... I can't remember it.
Whoa.
Oh, that's lava.
Are you sure? Maybe what? That's water.
What'd you say, Jacob?
I'm on
for
fire.
For this update? 28?
Oh, please don't die, dude. If I die, I'm shooting someone. I shouldn't die for
have it be Dalen.
There we go, I'm good.
Yeah, to be honest, I probably would be the one he shoots.
Yeah.
Just being 100% honest here.
Oh gosh, that's lava too. And if people are wondering why I place the torches on this side, on the right side of my mineshaft, is that way that I know which way I'm going, if I'm going in or if I'm going out.
In or out of where?
The mineshaft, you idiot.
Oh,
you just got roasted by freaking Jacob. How do you feel?
12-year-old, dude.
Wait, yeah, that's what I was about to say. Jacob brought my mind there. I was about to say, why don't you say you're 12-year-old?
Yeah, dude.
Guys, I'm not gonna die this time.
Guess who's just found an emerald?
Are you positive that you're not gonna die?
Not tonight. In fact, I've even got a bed.
Ooh, pro.
Oh man, dude. Yeah, I don't have a bed yet. And I don't even have a door on my house yet. I don't have a roof fully on my house yet either.
I've got doors. Yeah, boy. Now, of course, my home is literally a hole in the ground, but...
Well, mine's an actual building, but, you know.
No, like, I literally just dug down, and I'm now, like, mining out my home.
Oh, that's neat.
Yeah, boy.
I just have a little shack in my door currently while I'm trying to make an actual door. It is cobblestone stairs, so...
Like, this is gonna be my house, and then I'm gonna start building the castle, and then it's gonna be, like, awesome and stuff.
Honestly, okay, hold on one sec. Here, we're gonna do this, we're gonna do that, and then...
Don't you love when you make a door that you didn't want to make?
Yeah, boy.
Or that you made it because you're retarded and you forgot that it doesn't have holes in it?
I'm trying to think of something I can throw out, honestly. Actually, here, let's do this. I'm just gonna craft this real quick. There we go. Hey, how many emeralds do you guys have?
Zero.
Oh, that's cool. I'll be trading with villagers then.
I don't know what I'm gonna be doing.
What?
I don't know what I'm gonna be doing.
What?
Slaughtering sheep, because I need to.
Okay. I slaughtered and ate my own kind.
Dalen, I'm gonna shear your kind. I'm gonna make it so they're naked. Either that or kill them.
You're gonna kill them while they're naked?
I mean, you're gonna kill them or make them naked.
That sounds like a sweatshop.
Oh, I lag too.
There we go. We're good.
Yeah, I had a little spike there as well.
Oh, I'm not allowed to do /TPS, I guess. Okay, that works.
Yep, no TPS for you.
Not TPS.
If someone is still watching, like, I applaud you. Like, holy crap.
Wait, are you streaming it?
No.
This is...
Oh.
I'm lag too laggy when I stream.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, like, fix that. No, I built the...
Yes, I got a bed!
The thing is, though, is that there's nothing to fix. Like, honestly, it's just my computer so bad.
Well... I mean, that'll
guess
change.
What? I have a
hey,
bed.
It's better. It's I better than me. Bed. At least you can like freaking record without like problems. Mine just doesn't even want to record. And I just did something.
Dalen, you're lagging.
No, I'm not. I literally just like paused that sentence.
Dalen's lagging.
Still? Am I still like coming through really laggy or?
Cool.
No, you're not for me.
I ask if I'm like still being like really laggy, right? And Eric's just there like cool.
Yeah.
Dang it, dude! I only found one diamond. Well, there has to be more around here.
Dude, at least you can find them. Like, I'm still here, like, trying to get my house all set up and everything.
I have a house, I have 7 diamonds, I have 23 redstone, I have a bed.
I have a bed. In fact, I'm working on my walls now.
Z's. You tired, Eric?
Mm-hmm. I just slept through the night, so...
Oh, if you want me to leave the server, I can.
So no, can we sleep. Just... They just... No, as soon as I clicked on the bed, it slept through the night. So like the night just went away, like literally.
Jeez.
What? Really?
Yeah. As soon as I clicked on the bed, it just like up. Same for the night.
I am like beating everyone at poker right now. It's awesome.
Don't you love it when you misclick?
Yeah, boy, it's the greatest.
And there's a creeper right in front of your face.
Dude, my mom's pretty good at, like, pool on the on, like, the phone.
On the computer?
Not on the computer. Because I've never seen her play. Oh, crap, hold on, actually. This would be easier.
Jacob is very smart at saying words.
Oh, yes, dude, I am the smartest of
I am the smart SMRT. I am the smart. I mean, SMART.
Are you sure you're not the Smurf?
Dalen, I can't find a sheep that's red.
He called me a Smurf.
But you're red, Dalen. You're not a Smurf. You're red.
Dude, I need to change my... I need to, like, update my skin.
Yeah.
I really do. I've been meaning to, but I never got around to it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, hold on, gotta take my crafting table. I don't want to craft one of those. That would be just waste.
That would be a good idea to take your crafting table.
Yeah, it would be.
No. You know what I need, though? Don't know what I really need.
What?
Death.
Wood.
Dude, see,
I've got a little forest wood. Like right outside.
I save my wood.
Well, I have saplings, so I'm smart.
S-M-R-T.
And now my house looks pretty outside with all the little tiny trees that aren't growing at all. Ouch.
You guys are off having trees.
Honestly, I'm collecting dirt just so that way I can fill in the holes that freaking creepers leave.
That freaking creepers leave?
Yeah, boy. Because, like, I have so many creeper holes. It's, like, freaking ridiculous, man.
This ball placement, honestly.
That's neat.
Oh my gosh, I just lost. I just lost a game of pool. I hit the eight ball, because my last ball was right in front of the eight ball, and I was behind the eight ball, and so I had to do it.
Remember when we played pool at Dalen's house?
Yep,
we.
That's lava. Woo!
Are you sure? Maybe that's water, or maybe it's just, like, acid.
No, it's red water, Dalen. It's not just water.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude.
Maybe it just wants to be your friend.
If anyone wants knows to eat his face. That reference, red water, you're amazing.
I don't even know the reference. I just said it.
I'm pretty sure you watched the YouTuber I'm thinking of. Do you remember Zexy Zek?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, dude. He was the one that...
I remember. I know the reference now.
No, dude, I remember you just, like, showing me a bunch of his troll videos, and that's about freaking it.
Yeah.
That's because he is a trolly troll. Well, he was. He's not a troll anymore.
You know what, Skeleton? Chase Axe. That's right, boy.
Actually, I'm gonna find...
Okay, boy.
Where... Oh, wow, that's where I found my first diamonds, I think. Well, I found the end of my, road. Well, okay. I might mine this. Well, I think I have enough stuff. I don't have very much iron, and I don't have any gold. Holy crap, dude.
Okay. You know what would have been a good idea?
What?
Is if we all worked together to get materials?
Nah.
At first?
Nah. That's just wrong. It's the wrong way to do it.
Yep. Obviously.
Do it that way, you're a loser.
I'm sorry, exactly. Guys, but I am going to make traps.
Why?
Because, honestly, if you fall in them, you're a noob, and yeah.
In logic.
Right, I'm honestly going to make traps just around my base. Like, ooh, lapis, now I can
enchant. Yeah, I totally want to make a cauldron right now. I want to make a cauldron.
Yes, wool.
Yes, dude, a lot of lapis. I'm so happy.
I'm going to go plant these.
I have an idea.
Alright, well, I'm going to go mining to plant these. Dude, I'm actually, like, gonna start doing well now. It's a miracle. Dalen,
well?
Let's see if Dalen can die 5 more times in this episode.
Yeah.
A total of 10 deaths.
In an episode?
Yeah.
We've been recording for only 54 minutes, wow.
Wow.
It feels like...
It's not really long.
Dude, I feel like you should do, like, a complete... You know what we're gonna do, like, to end off, like, the first season of this?
We're gonna have a full-out warfare.
No, we're gonna, the second-to-last episode. It's just gonna be a compilation of my deaths.
Yeah, you should do that.
I will just do like, a compilation just have, of Dalen's deaths.
Just have Dalen be like, oh, no.
And it'll be an hour-long video of basically just, like...
You're like, sorry that we only included.
Crap!
You'll be like, sorry that we only included a quarter of the series as deaths of Daylan's. That's because it would have taken a lot longer of an episode.
Yeah, no. So, like, it's just gonna be like normal episodes are like, what, an hour long, and like freaking this compilation is just gonna be like freaking 3 hours long of just me basically just screaming like no.
And then it shows the death message in chat.
He's like, "Aw, crap," as you see he's fallen to his death.
Yeah.
I just found another
Oh, crap. Oh my god.
And when I can actually figure out how to record instead of just being, you know, the loser I am, right? It'll be like actual, like, we'll get eventually some like videos of me dying.
Okay, so I was upstairs watching my bro play Xbox with his friends on Minecraft, and one of his friends, okay, this is the death message that popped up when his friend died. It said his friend's username, gamertag, and it was like, has walked into a cactus while I was trying to escape a creeper.
That's smart.
That awkward moment when you hug a cactus because you're scared of the creeper.
Because you're scared of a creeper. It was like, this guy walked into a cactus whilst trying to escape a creeper. I am high on freaking air, apparently.
You know what? No, you're doing the crack. And you know what? Crack is whack.
Good.
However, I find weed to be okay.
It's a pug. I killed the pug.
Dang it, I've ran out of inventory space.
That awkward moment when Jacob's
space
too good.
Minecraft needs infinite inventory space.
Oh dear god.
I'm a noob to Minecraft.
Alright, well, I just broke my
you
pick,
had
so that's
infinite
good.
Inventory space.
Yay, more inventory space will be added in the next update. Oh no, it's called stupid freaking shulker box. Have you heard about the shulker box?
Not really.
The shulker box, you have to kill shulkers in the end, which are mobs that were added in 1.10. And in 1.11, there's going to be a shulker box, which shulkers will be useful. And you can get their heads, basically, and turn it into a backpack. But you need two of them, which is a 50% drop, so it's not a guaranteed every two kills. It's more like a guarantee of, like, 50%. So it's like, yeah.
So about half your kills they'll drop?
No, less than half. Because it's like 50%, which 50% isn't always going to be like this happens, and then this happens.
No, but 50% is half.
I know, but do you get
always going
do you
to be.
Do you get tails heads yeah. tails heads tails heads tails heads
okay,
tails
yeah,
heads?
Yeah, I get what you're saying. So it'll be about half the time you get it. About.
Pretty random though.
Right.
Okay. It's weird. I think that some YouTubers are just so stupid though, because they see a percentage and they're like, oh, so it'll be like every two kills I'll get this, or every three kills I'll get this.
Yeah,
no,
they
it's
obviously
every
didn't
percentage.
Take math class.
It's a percentage, dude. You're retarded. Like, and there's kids in my math class that don't even know how to do the stuff that we did last year. And
see, but there's like some of it, like they're hitting close, but not quite. Like, so it'll be about every, like, if it's like, let's say it's a 50% chance to drop.
50% chance
it'll
probably be like more like one.
So
in every
most of the time it'll be about every two kills, or you know sometimes it won't drop for like four kills.
I don't think Damon
but it's most
it
likely
either.
Gonna drop every, you know, every couple of kills.
It's not going to drop every couple of kills or whatever. It's going to be a percentage of your kills. So it could even be like 50 kills later and you get it.
Yeah, but that's
It's unlikely.
That's a lower chance, but it still could happen.
It's a possibility, but it's still more likely to happen every couple of kills, you know, than every, like, five kills.
I think it'd probably be, like, every five or six, maybe seven kills that happen. But then there's, like, it'd be a lot more common for it to be, like, second or third kill, but then that's still not very common. It's, like, a mixture of 2 to 7 kills that you need.
Mm-hmm.
And then sometimes you might get super unlucky and be the guy that is almost like a 2% drop.
Yeah. Man, I'm slowly making my way up to the top.
I'm slowly going to the end of my strip mine so I can continue it.
Yeah. I'm making a double wide staircase all the way up. That way, if you guys need some help, you can walk down safely.
Nice.
I know I'm treating you like a 5-year-old. Oh, well, okay.
And why did Daylan leave the game?
His internet quit, I bet you.
Daylan, you there? Oh, wait, he left the call too.
Yeah, he left the call and the game. Add him back, please.
I'm not the host of the call.
Yeah, but can't you add him? I mean.
No.
You can't? That's weird.
Like, I could click on the thing and it shows both your names. And then it says, on this call, not on this call. And it says, add participants, but there's no call button on the sides. Or end call button on the sides, or whatever.
I hear mobs walking around me and it's scaring me.
Gosh. I don't have any sounds, so I can't hear any mobs.
I mean, so I know I'm stacked, but still.
Me. I have iron leggings and chest plate.
I'm sure I'm gonna mine right into a cave.
I bet you that Dalen's
internet
mom or dad unplugged the internet, and then like, oh, we gotta reset it. It's not working.
No, I think that it was because he did get new internet today. He got CenturyLink.
CenturyLink kind of sucks at the beginning. Right now we have a CenturyLink, but it's 200 gigs a second.
200 gigs or megabytes?
Gigs.
There's no way.
It slows down to megabytes, though. It slows down to megabytes because going through the cord, it has to go a lot slower. And going through the air, it slows itself down a lot, too. So the ad tries to just 200 gigs, but it slows it down.
There's no way it's 200 gigs. I'm sure it's 200 megs.
Nope. It was either 200 gigs or it was 2,000 megs.
That'd be 1 gig in like a half.
I don't know.
Hold on. I text Dalen, but my phone has been shut off. Like, I cannot receive or send texts.
Oh.
Unless
that's
it's to
great.
An Apple device, which Dalen does not have.
Don't you love when your pickaxe breaks and you don't have a grabbing table with you?
Yep.
I'm still not using my iron pickaxe. I don't even care.
What levels are you? What's your XP level?
9.
Mine's 19.
Yeah, I died though.
Yeah, I know. Come on, dude, he's not. I'm adding to the call. See if this will work. Maybe his computer crashed. That was
maybe.
Shocked.
Weren't he answering his phone though, or no?
Yeah, he probably would, honestly. Oh, found a cave.
Maybe his internet's down and his computer crashed. I don't know.
Oh, and his cannon bow.
The internet shut down, and his computer's just like, oh, I can't handle this.
Well, that's a creeper.
I'm still searching for diamonds, because I want more.
Dude, I'm out of, like, inventory space, dude. It sucks. I can't pick
up items. I'm also searching for iron. I need a lot more iron, like, right now, too.
Eric, how many diamonds do you have?
I have 4 remaining.
Did you make a diamond pick or something?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh. He's calling me. I'll add him to this call. No. Add people to this call. Please don't die by a creeper. If I died by a creeper, I'd kill myself. Dalen.
I found a cave. I found a cave.
What is he saying?
I'm back.
What happened?
My internet died.
That's cool.
Is it back? That's on? What Jacob was saying.
Yeah, it
obviously.
Be. But it literally died, and I had to like disconnect and reconnect to my internet.
So that's a central link for you, Dalen.
I really don't know what the heck just happened. Like, I'm sitting there, and then all of a sudden, I'm out of the game. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay?
Yeah,
you were going like, on?
Dalen, where'd you go?
And apparently, I went to... Yeah, I saw that. I'm like, guys, help! My internet just died. But nothing happened. I'm like, guys, please, help. Internet, dead.
Yep, the struggles.
Struggles are real.
Struggles like, of Dalen. Struggles.
I wish I could figure out why it just died.
Because it's new.
I think it might just be, that it's new and it's just trying to connect or something.
Yeah, I've got Xfinity. That's pretty good.
Like I said, it's trying it out. And it might be, since he was, like, coming around and apparently it's new for, like, everybody. You know, it might just be that they're working out something or whatever. I don't know.
Fixing some glitches and stuff, probably.
Ooh, hey, guess what? I found more diamonds.
How many do you have?
I just got 2 more, 4 more. Hold up.
Alright, I'm gonna start mining.
So I have 8 now. I have 8 diamonds plus my diamond pick.
That's cool. You have more than me.
Nice, I'm ahead. Except that I don't have as much iron.
I have now reached the surface.
Guys, I am just now starting to mine down.
Honestly,
Dalen,
I'll take the dirt.
Dalen, good job. You're finally mining. What you should have done a million years ago, because it's called Minecraft.
Well, I mean, I was kind of in more of the craft part of it.
What can you craft?
Well, I mean, I was kind of getting, everything else.
Yeah, Jacob.
Am I allowed to kill you?
No.
Dang it.
You still have 0 health. I mean, 0 deaths.
I know. But do you have full iron?
No, I don't.
But, Jacob, you probably have diamond armor and stuff on.
Oh, I wish.
What did you use your 9 diamonds on, then?
I haven't used my 10 diamonds at all, dude.
He's used his 9 diamonds on a block.
Alright, well, I'm going in the shop. Let's wait on my bow.
Oh yeah, I forgot that there's a shop.
Oh crap. I'm not allowed to use /bow, I forgot about that. That might be a problem.
Yeah.
Hey, do you guys both have beds?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Alright, how about you guys sleep and I'll leave the server and join back.
It just automatically gets to the night even if only one of us is sleeping, so.
Wait, what the heck? That's so weird. That is so weird. Okay,
yeah, but it's cool.
Honestly, I'm going to run south. Yeah, that's what that says, south. If you don't know how to read.
If you don't know how to read.
Towards positive Z?
Oh, yeah.
It's not even nighttime, Jacob.
I know. Nope, we're blocked. We're blocked all commands, basically. Okay. Wow, I'm not getting very good of FPS right now.
This is the part where I break off from normal chain. I do not mind gravel. I can't do it. It hurts me. It hurts. It really hurts. Just can't. I don't want to do it. Not that I can't. It's just I don't want to.
Yeah.
I need another furnace because logic.
Okay. Oh, light spike. Oh man, I'm lagging.
I'm just gonna go straight down. Honestly,
do you wanna know something really awesome here in a second?
What?
I'm gonna have a way to get to a place that you guys can't.
Dude, I'm about to make another portal, alright?
I don't even have to mine the obsidian. All I have to do is just get buckets.
Yeah, I know where a lava source is near spawn.
And yeah, I don't even have diamonds.
Well, I mean, I can just go down like, the mine and there's a lava.
Go to the nether.
Down like, the mine is like guys, 15 please. Lava sources.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Like a million of them, actually, but you know.
Alright, well, I gotta eat food. Because I was wasting my time playing in the swamp.
Dude, it's only one.
Yep, we've been recording for a little over an hour.
Well, we've got stuff to edit, I guess.
Not for actually Jacob's channel, though. For his channel, it's just gonna be raw.
Yeah, basically. I mean, I might have. Yeah. It takes forever to render, especially if it's an hour. It takes like 7 hours. So it'll suck, yeah.
So it's like for every second, it's 7 seconds?
Basically.
Then I need a new iron pickaxe because I'm stupid.
Wait, you have an iron? Oh my god. Yes! I found one.
Oh man, I'm lagging bad. Holy crap.
Guys, I'm finally getting iron.
Oh, sweet, dude.
Yeah,
I'm so proud of you.
To laugh at me.
So proud of Dalen iron being Dalen.
Actually, I think I'm going to start building my castle here in just a bit. I've gotten a lot of cobble, but I'm actually not going to get very far with it. Wow, 15 iron. And
oh, man. That's great.
Great, mate. Don't
give
me. Alright,
guys, my cords are for my base are gonna be like 300 and 300. Okay.
Dude, I'm really not that far.
Mine's like negative 300 and 700 almost.
Mine's like negative 122, negative 239, and
honestly, if you see like the video, then yeah, you'll see where it is. It'll be cool.
Yeah, and sometime I will figure out what the frick is going on with my recording system. I don't know why it is having so many problems.
So are you gonna upload to the Strangest Insanity or whatever it was that you renamed it to?
No, dude, I've changed it again. In fact, I don't even know when I'm gonna get back to my own personal channel. I don't know if I'll get around to it.
Did I already eat all my food? Oh crap, this is not good. I've been running and I didn't.
I've still got like 4 cooked mutton in my inventory.
Dude, I don't see any animals. Sheep!
Great.
Yes! Alright, hold on. I gotta cook this up right now.
Dude, why is my furnace being an absolute retard? Is it just lag? Because, like, try and smelt something, and then the wood doesn't cook it as long as it's supposed to. Or not the wood, the coal. Because I tried to cook 8
you know
gold
what? I might.
Coal, and it didn't work.
Fridge.
Yay, I have an annoying tree right next to my house.
I probably am going to walk just from now on, because I did not know how fast I depleted all my food. I really need to start a farm, like, honestly.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea to do right now.
I passed where I was going to go for my cords.
Ah, jeez. Why?
Hey, at least I'm not depleting hunger too quickly. I gotta walk this way a bit.
Dang it.
Okay, well, I found my base place, so...
Base place.
Yeah.
Base is the place with the hardware stuff.
That was hilarious, actually.
I got no sleep.
Actually, you know what? I'm changing my cords.
Dude, I don't know why I feel so tired already. I really don't. Like, it's only freaking 1 in the morning.
I know.
Only.
Dude, nah, I remember when, like, we'd stay up till, like... Dude, I remember the one time where Jacob ran to my house at, like, 4 in the morning.
Yep.
And it was, like, snowy outside. Because we were, like, in a call or something.
It was freaking weird.
Oh, this is a sweet spot, actually.
Guys, I probably have brain damage now. Like, I just hit my head on the ceiling every time I decide to walk down into my mind.
Into your what?
Oh, I thought you were talking about real life. I was like, what are you talking about? Oh, man. Now I have a big area for farming. I have a 9x9 area of farmland.
That's cool. I don't have any farmland.
Let's see, how does diorite look over?
And all I needed was 1 water.
Well, I have this water source over here that I can turn into a farm. But,
I like using just
one. Dude, I've got a sugar cane farm already.
Like, using one actual, like, water source, like, just one actual water bucket, water source thing.
Yeah.
That can get you a farm of a 9x9 just by you just placing it in the center and then farming 4 blocks out from any direction from that, and you can get it. I think I'm gonna already get another spot here for me to do this too.
What can I throw out, honestly? Dirt, I don't... Actually, I do need dirt. Oh, man. It's like the first time in my life I can throw out andesite.
I have a 2x2... Well, a 9x18 farm right now.
That's cool.
It's just that it's 9x18 minus 2. And also I need bone meal to grow these crops so I can actually get food. And also I'm going ahead and I'm gonna make another farm over...
Don't mind me, just the, you know, the friendly neighborhood cannibal.
Eating your own kind.
The sad thing is that I don't see any animals within any, like, real, like, distance. And it's becoming nighttime.
Jeez. I've already almost mined out my freaking iron pick. I really shouldn't have stopped to do this, but oh well.
Alright, someone needs to sleep when we are, when it's possible.
No, I have a sugarcane farm too.
I already had one up.
Wait, hold on, did I already drink that?
Alright, someone sleep, please.
I'm done in my mind.
I'm sleeping right now.
It's not changing.
I don't know then.
Here, I'll leave and then. Alright. Is it daytime?
No.
Daylan, sleep.
I'm in my mind. I don't really have.
Then leave and then let Eric sleep and then we can do this.
Wait, what?
Leave and then let Eric sleep and then it'll be daytime.
Hold on, let me go back to my place. I'll sleep.
Oh, come on, dude, I left the server. Alright, I'll be back in a minute.
Pretty far, like I'm already almost there.
Okay, alright. Back in a minute.
This is the place for the boot. My little hovel on the ground.
This is the place with the Why, hello there, little kid. Would you like some weed?
What's weed? Creeper.
That's right, we get booty touched by a creeper.
I like killing witches and creepers and creepers and witches. Ah!
And creepers. I always forget where my freaking house is, man.
I know where my house is all the time, bro.
It's because it's like underground and like covered by trees. I really did poor placement with that one.
Yeah, I'd say so.
I can't even, like, I am so bad right now. It's just, forgiving myself is impossible. How bad I am right now. It's just terrible.
Like, with how bad you are right now, like, what is forgiveness?
Exactly.
Well, that is trying to plant seeds with, what? Okay, I'm retarded.
Maybe you are, maybe you aren't. No one knows.
No, I am.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you know that Ace is a place. Your hardware stuff.
We renamed that planet to your rectum.
All right,
not called Uranium anymore. People made too many jokes about it. It's called Erectum.
I'm back.
Hola.
Hola.
It's daytime and I'm planting more seeds in my farm.
I'm just digging up andesite.
The one wall. Thing I do hate is that when I join, I get like 10 FPS, but then it goes up from there. Alright.
That's cool.
I'm making a farm now.
Just make sure you don't
buy more actually, of that good stuff right there. Ah.
And I'm out of food unless I want to grow these freaking plants.
Dude, just grill the freaking plants, man. Just grill them.
Grilled cheese?
Grill them like the cheese.
I ate 3 grilled cheese sandwiches today.
So I'm just finding all that stuff.
And I ate them while me and Ethan were in a tent. We're in an intense battle on Destiny, so.
Nice. It was intense.
Yes, it was intense.
But like, were you guys camping?
We were camping.
Dude, so I went camping. It was intense.
Yeah. It wasn't in those trailer things. It was intense.
Dude, so I ran through a campground. It was intense.
No, it was past tense.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, no, wait. I've got it, and it's the correct way to say it, all right, okay. You know, it's impossible to run through a campground. You can only ran through a campground, because it's past tense.
Yeah. We were both stupid there.
Wow, so funny.
Yeah, I should become a comedian.
Mm-hmm.
And so should every other person that said that same exact joke, right? I got jokes, because they shouldn't.
Fudge.
Oh, man.
This is the place with your hardware stuff.
Welcome to the hardware store of Harbor Freight.
Welcome to the hardware store. My name is Billy, and I'll be your manager today.
Your healthcare assistant.
Dang it, Billy, you're a retard.
Welcome to Harbor Freight.
Okay, then.
We sell chocolate milk and Pop-Tarts.
And if you check in the back, we do sell weed.
Yes, that's only for the stuff that these people are. If they sign their name on the waiver,
that was a joke. If any,
if they sign their name, if they don't, if they sign a random name on this piece of paper, then they get free weed.
Unless you're a cop, then you don't get any free.
Then you don't get any.
And we will deny the fact that we were giving out free weed.
Yeah. And if you're a cop, then we're not giving out free weed. We're not. You don't know that we're giving out free weed, so you're not a cop. Unless you are a cop, then you don't know that we're giving out free weed.
That made sense.
I know.
Wait. Hold on. That even confused me. Wait.
Hold on. If you are a cop, we'll give out. We won't give out free weed, but if you aren't a cop, we will give out free weed.
But what if I told you, right? Can.
That I'm the Joker? Okay, there's my wheat field planted. Now I need carrots and potatoes.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Yay.
Yeah.
Why? Why would you guys yay? Why? Maybe I'm gonna actually kill myself now.
Logic. Oh man, don't you just love it when you drink like 6 water bottles in a day?
Mhm.
It's really good.
Don't you love it when it's like you're tired when you really shouldn't be and normally aren't?
Don't you love when you're tired when you should be asleep? Cause I'm tired.
Yeah, I should be asleep, but I really, like, I usually can't sleep until, like, 12.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's 1:30 right now.
Man, but...
I'm pretty
more tired than I usually am.
Well, at least think that pretty soon we should end the recording, because I think that we're just sounding like idiots on the recording right now.
Honestly, I believe it.
Dude, we probably sound like we literally smoked a pot full of pot.
Yeah. A pot full of what?
Let me just agree with you without realizing what the frick I'm agreeing to. Wait, what did I just agree to?
A pot full of pot.
Yeah, a pot full of pot.
Do you want to know what I want?
What?
That fresh potatoes.
Second, I thought you were going to say weed. I was like, you know, I got some in the bag. If you did, but...
Dude, it's weird. I can give myself the freaking, what's it called, the goosebumps by, like, making my head twitch in a way that it does whenever I'm cold.
Oh, I think I just realized that I'm an idiot.
Cool.
We're all idiots. It's just
to be honest, why are we up this late? To be honest, why are we recording a video at 1:30 in the morning?
Because we freaking can.
when we're like,
you know what? Maybe people will find this funny because
when
you
we
know
sound
what?
Like we're freaking high on a pound of weed.
On a pound?
No,
you mean like a blunt?
Yeah. No, a pound. Like literally a pound. Like took a bunch of them together and made a pound of it and just got high on it.
You know. I was at a country concert and it smelled like really bad weed, like poor cheap weed.
How would you know what weed smells like?
Because he's Jacob, okay, D1.
Well, you know what, my grandpa used to sell weed, so.
Oh, yeah, I'd believe that.
Oh my. So did you know that those clowns are supposed to be at my at the school behind mine today?
Oh, that's cool.
Oh dude, the freaking clowns, man. Freaking clowns.
Yeah, they're all talking about Dalen.
Yeah, they all want to rape Dalen, right?
No, they all want me to recruit. They all want to recruit me.
Listen, I
will fight you all with axe spray and a lighter. Come at me.
And then you guys can sleep and then, yeah.
Disconnected. What?
Is it day yet?
I think I got kicked for spam.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Oh, mini zombie.
Wait, what were you oh, Z's.
Oh my gosh, dude. Definitely. There's so many animals. Oh my, no, not animals. Freaking mobs, dang, dude.
So many animals.
I didn't say that, I said animals.
I know, animals.
Alright, sleep, guys, did you sleep?
No, because I'm crashing.
No, alright, leave the server then.
I'm gonna go smoke. The weed. Smoke the weed. I'm gonna go smoke the
weed. Just sleep, Dalen.
Yeah, just sleep, Dalen.
Alright, I'm done smoking weed.
And I'm joining in. Hopefully it doesn't crash my game this time.
Oh, why, hi there, Enderman. You like to look at me strangely, and I don't know why.
Alright, guys, are you gonna... You gonna join back in?
If I can.
Back in. I don't know about the rest of the guys, but...
Yeah, I just crashed.
Well, that's cool.
Alright, so Eric's dead.
I think we should probably end the video off, though.
Yeah, I'll run the spawn, and then you guys can meet me there.
Well, that's if I can find the way back to spawn.
Can we do, like, slash spawn, or...
No. Please, is it daytime?
Okay, it's daytime. It should be.
The mobs are all gone.
Magic.
Alright, you want me to run to spawn?
Well, I don't really have any food, but...
Well, how am I gonna run, how am I gonna get to spawn
if well, I don't have... Well, I have to swim to spawn, so...
I can't get to spawn because I'm 600 blocks away.
I'm more than that, okay? You be quiet.
Plus 300 in the other direction.
Alright, I was 400 and 400.
So, are we gonna meet at spawn to end off the video? Alright.
Yeah, you should just end it off without me. I can't get into freaking Minecraft. My Minecraft's being retarded.
Alright.
Nope, 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 no, please, no. No, 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 no. You douche nozzle. Oh, thanks for finding me iron.
Oh my gosh, I wonder if this was someone's farm, because there's a ton of it here. What was your guys' base cords again?
Mine was 600, negative 300.
Like, positive 600?
Mine was X, negative 241, and Z, negative 143.
Dude, I just found 34 freaking...
positive 600, negative 300.
What is it? Oh, welcome back, Eric.
Okay, which way is home?
00 is
that way. I know how to get to spawn, and it's not that far away. It's just the fact that, like, I have to freaking swim.
I've got a lake to go around. This'll be fun.
Oh, maybe you're near my freaking place. What's your X and Y?
X and Y? Negative 277 and
6. X and Z.
Yeah, X and Y.
Oh my gosh. And
Z.
This sucks because I can't find any food. Dang it, dude.
What's your X and Z, Jacob?
Negative 286 and, and then 8. Negative 8.
Okay. Maybe you weren't that bad.
Oh my gosh, dude, this ocean, this is gonna be sweet.
Huh. You might
dude,
be.
Dude, no. I can't find any food. I'm dropping so quickly.
Oh crap. I am like.
No, I don't wanna end
dude, I have
there.
So much freaking granite and diorite in my freaking backpack. It's funny.
In your backpack?
And in my backpack.
Yep, along with his textbook and his...
Oh. Honestly, I'm just gonna make a boat because it doesn't use any hunger, so I'll be good.
Well, you know what? That's probably the smarter thing to do, right? But I swam. I freaking, like,
guess what I have to do? I don't have any water to go across. I have to walk.
I'm just gonna sit here and do some pack hair.
The only water that I have to go across is, like, 5 blocks, so.
I'm doing pack air.
That's cool.
But it's an annoying 5 blocks.
Man, I'm hungry.
You're Hungarian?
No, I'm hungry, you idiot.
Welcome to Hungary. Would you like to meet up at Turkey?
No, I'm okay.
I just ate a chicken. And chickens like turkey.
What?
Wait.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Maybe. I don't know.
The logic that Dalen puts into his sentences is on point.
Well, exactly. Because chickens like turkey. I mean, they're like both birds. They're both like food.
Dude, I just got... Okay, alright, I'm good. I have a food supply now.
A what?
Well, you know what, Jacob? No one cares.
My boat.
I only have one steak.
That's cool.
No.
I found mushrooms.
I'm just gonna like wait here. Might do some mining.
Yeah, tomorrow we need Parker on to get the command thing set up.
Yeah.
So we're gonna leave this in the video? Even in your video?
Yeah.
Alright.
Give me some. There we go, there we go.
Dude, I'm surprised that I'm probably gonna be like the first or second person to get to spawn right now.
Dude, I'm still like 100 blocks
I'm
away.
I'm at spawn, by the way.
I am 80 blocks away in the X and 42 away from in the Z.
Okay, I just refilled on my food. I'm gonna get some.
Hey, I found my old house!
Nice, dude. It's like, nostalgic, isn't it?
I know, right? Even though it's not really that old, it's only like 2 hours old. Oh, I made it here right after Dalen.
Oh, you're here? Where are you? There you are! I swear.
He wants
I've got six iron ingots in my backpack.
In your backpack.
In my book.
Hold on, do I have anything to sell?
Oh man, my freaking leg, dude.
Don't know, what's gonna suck for me though?
What?
I'm trying to sell stuff here because I have to walk 600 blocks in the X and,
yeah, same dude. I'm gonna probably-
Alright guys, I'll be right back.
Jalen's a scrub. Said he's a scrub. Said he's a scrub. Said he's a scrub.
Okay.
Oh gosh, this is funny. Okay, I thought he died. You got spawn yet, Jacob?
Nope, I am a little bit away from it. But I just made a lot of soup.
Nice.
Oh, dude, I'm like really hungry right now, like in real life.
Nice.
It sucks, dude.
So, Dalen's gonna be on low health when he gets back.
Why? Did you kill him?
No.
Is there a spider?
No.
A creeper?
Punch him off a cliff.
Why? Why, dude? Why?
I don't know. I felt like it.
Like, what sucks is that my mom, in her room, the pantry is in her room. So, like, I can't get food out of there.
But, like, what if I don't want to eat the...
He just got cut off. He lagged.
Wait, did I?
Yeah, you're lagging bad, dude.
Oh, that sucks.
I know what you said.
What?
You're like, what if I don't want to eat the booty like groceries?
No. It was just like, what if I don't want to eat the booty? And, like, end sentence.
Oh.
Hey! Jacob, what's your cords now?
Wow, okay. I have to go this way quite a bit.
I'm gonna build, like, a wall so great Donald Trump would be proud.
Well, I mean, that's good.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, I'm so hungry.
Dude, I have... Okay, hold on. Guys, listen to this, right? I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 64 stacks of diorite.
Of diorite.
Polished
wow.
Diorite.
Plus polished,
36. Yeah, polished. And I've got an extra 36 stack of polished diorite.
Oh, he was freaking
and then
scraping.
I've got 3 stacks of polished granite and a stack of 40 polished.
Oh, dude, how are you not moving?
Dude. I'm like F4 hearts. F you.
Dude, yeah, I was hitting you and you weren't taking any knockback. What the hell?
Dude. Please, no. Don't hurt
me. How are you not getting knockback?
Because I am magic.
Oh crap, I'm gonna have to run now.
I'm magic. I believe I could fly.
That's cool.
Believed you could fly.
Oh, I'm at spawn.
Jacob.
I don't know why I went. I looped literally like around spawn. Yeah.
Jacob.
What?
No! Get out of here!
Oh gosh! Hello, mate.
I am out of food.
Dalen, come here.
Hey, Jacob. What do you do? What sword do you have?
I'm not getting down.
Just a stone. I didn't want to spend anything on it. Oh, dude, I'm so hungry. Holy crap. No, not in real, like, in game. I'm in real life. Like, the only times I'm ever hungry is late at night. Alright, I'll be back in a minute. I gotta get food.
I understand. Please don't. I have, like, valuables and stuff.
Dalen, take that.
That didn't help.
Okay, it's turning nighttime, Jacob. It's turning nighttime, Jacob. It's nighttime, Jacob. It's nighttime.
I'm going on a food spree while I'm here.
It's nighttime, Jacob.
Zombie.
Oh no, 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 no. Guys, I'm about to be MLG.
What do you mean?
I recently just bought, I didn't buy anything, actually. I just got some good Doritos, you know? All I need is that Mountain Dew.
Yeah. Alright, we need to end this video off. Let's go inside the, shop.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Okay, let's end it.
Alright.
Dalen.
Sorry, I was eating a chip. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. It has been a lot of fun playing and stuff. So, yeah. Stay tuned for more episodes coming out, hopefully, every week.
And hopefully the next episodes won't be filmed at, like, 1 in the morning. And
probably they will, but still.
They probably will anyways. But
see you guys all later. Take care.
Share this video with your grandma and your dog, except for your... But, like, everybody, yeah. Just not mailman, if his name is Jerry. Otherwise, he's fine.
Yeah. Jerry the mailman is okay. You can share it with him, but not Bob the mailman. That's just not cool.
Bob the builder? Is that what you said?
Oh, yeah, it's Bob. Yeah.
No,
Bob
I said
the mailman.
Bob the mailman.
Oh, okay.
Bob the mailman.
But, all right.
Don't share it with him. He's mean and nasty. And you might as well bury him.
See you guys later?
He's honestly a turd. All right.
Yeah.
Well, we'll see
you
guys
see
all later.
See y'all beautiful
Take
people
care.
Later.
And bye-bye.
Bye.
Watch more.